applications of polynomial functions. Like with other function types, there are uses for these solving methods when it comes to application problems. The length of a box is twice as long as the width. Its height is 2 more than its width. If the volume of the box is 192 cubic units, find the dimensions of the box. From this information, I'll set up an equation for L in terms of width and for H in terms of width. 192 will be equal to 2W times W times 2 plus W. I'll put this polynomial into a form that's easier to see each term and say that 0 equals W cubed plus 2W squared minus 96. This is not easy peasy lemon squeezy to factor, so I'll see where the rational zero theorem gets me. Since this is an application in the real world, I don't need to consider the negative possibilities. I'll have to plug in 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 16, 24, 32, and 48 until I find which number works. I don't have to work on this too long though, since I quickly find that W must be 4. If W is 4, then L is 8 and H is 6. This was a geometry-based example of polynomial functions. You could also see financial and physics-based applications of polynomials.